from a great loneliness of spirit. They carried us to lands unknown. Plowed our fields, helped build our homes. They served us well in love and war. Now it's your turn, you noble horse. Takes a wise man to understand. Strength lies in a gentle hand.
Yeah, before they're gone, look at them. We're all away. Look at all these prizes. They're good, and everybody's looking and enjoying them. Having coffee and going, yeah, that's what we want.
Pounds of ice went.
Here we are. Massachusetts Monopoly at the sign up table.
Jane, it's Jane. Jane, thank you so much for coming. Thank you, you guys, for coming and supporting us. Have a great ride, you guys. And thank you again for coming. Where did you folks come from?
Maine.
Maine! What part of Maine?
You don't force.
How long did it take you to get here? Thank you so much for coming.
5 a.m.
Alright, so, oh my gosh. Enjoy your ride. You really do look spectacular. And thank you again for coming. Yeah, and I thank you for coming, and your horse looks beautiful. What's his name? Lindsay. Aww, have a super ride. And here's an amazing great equine horse, Mystico, going on the trail ride. Going on the trail ride. Nothing is cuter than these horses. Have fun! And we have our new friend Valerie and our old friend who, when he's out of the barn, we call the governor. And he's hanging out here because, of course, somewhere in the middle of his day, as always, he's going to have to go to work. So while everybody is like prepping and we're, you know, the horses are heading out one at a time, he's hanging out. He's got his water bucket. He's hanging. It was a little bit cool. And now he's in the sun. And he and Valerie, yeah, he's standing out. He's communing. It's like super nice weather. It's perfect. So,
that's the only kind of love I seem to understand.
It's a wild color. Just the, I don't think I ever understood this.
Totally great.
Wow. Yeah. This is, and I gotta get the main side too, because that's just plain fun.
I see the light in his eyes, and I see who I am.
Just plain Pollyanna. That has gotta be the cutest rider of the day. Pollyanna. What is your pony's name? Oh my gosh. Is Applejack a good pony?
Hi, I'm good.
Oh my God. Well, have a fabulous and safe ride, okay? Thank you so much for coming. Really appreciate it. Thank you. No, it's a video. Yay! Thank you again for coming. Be safe and have fun. That's, yeah, you look great. That's all that counts. You look spectacular.
I've got this anger and I've got to get it out. I want to love you, but I
can't. That's a good look. Okay, this is Navi, and this is what Navi is wearing. She's got the one-ear brow band.
That's just the way love is. Sometimes you get thrown, and if you live without thinking,
we get the green saddle. We get the German crystal here. We get the green seat. We get the green saddle. Because we got some green going on. We're styling and the good news is it absolutely is Navi color. We are styling. That's great. Yeah!
Being what he's bred to be, experiencing what we teach. Every horse is unique. That's his personality. Right brain, introvert. Get scared, you could get hurt. Right brain, extrovert. He gets bracy, some call him crazy. We gotta understand, that's just his personality. He likes personality. Being what he's bred to be. Experience in what we teach. Every horse is unique. That's his personality. That's his personality. Don't lie.
Can you do it while you're on him?
I don't want it right now because he's hot.
Yeah.
I'd rather have my foot numb.
That's fun.
What are you doing? He's like, oh, that's not what I was doing.
Going off-roading. Yeah.
He doesn't like the dirt on his feet. I wonder if they got dressed up.
He's like, I just want to catch up.
Not that your video is going to be bumpy or anything.
No, you wouldn't even know that he's gating right now. He's so comfortable.
Mr. Cole is so happy.
He is.
He's not even sweating. Come on. Get thoroughbred. Not fast on the track, but he wants to be fast on the trail. Okay, I'm going to have to go.
I know. Ooh. I'll get this one. Here I go. I don't know if I can video and do this at the same time. Let's see.
You must be getting used to stopping by now, Dylan.
I don't know if I can get close enough. I have to dismount. Alright, buddy, I'm gonna have to get off of you because. Alright, let's check out our envelope. Alright, 66, 19, and 64. I'm trying to find number 6 because it's a sheet that I want, but I don't think I'm going to get it. Alright, Mystico, I'm going to mount you. Go down the hill. Come on, down the hill. Do you really got to stand halfway on the hill? Your butt is like 20 miles in the air. Come on down. Alright, stand. Alright guys, hold on, I'm gonna jump back on. It's gonna look silly for a second. Alright. Ready? Back on track. Back on track. Hi guys. We're having fun. We're checking envelopes for prizes. Mystico's being a good boy, riding him in a halter. Jamie's giant thoroughbred going downhill right now. Doesn't look that steep on the video, but it's pretty steep. Good boy. Good boy. Mystico, say hi. He's like, I want to run. Here he goes. Woohoo! Alright, you caught up. Yeah, we're going 12 miles. Casey, we're at Miles Standish. We're going 12 miles, we're walking, or trying to walk most of the way, because obviously 12 miles would be a lot for trotting.
Well, especially for these guys.
Yep. Yeah, we got 2 old timers. Mystico is 25 years old, and Jem is 19 years old. So they're old guys, and they're out of shape. But we're going easy with them. Good boy. All right, Mr. Bill, you caught up. He like has to be beside him. Oh, we found another envelope. Hi, Kristen. Riding in Miles Standish. My sister's on her horse. He's a thoroughbred. And his name is Jem. And I'm on my old timer, Mystico. He's 25. And
I might actually dismount.
He's a Pasifino.
Now.
Okay. Do you want to get the envelope then?
Yeah, I might as well actually.
We have envelopes on the trees and we pick numbers, and then each number, like, you're allowed to have one number and you could trade, and there are prizes for each number, and I'm trying to get number 6.
We're done.
He's like, oh, it's over?
He's trying to help me get his bridle off.
It's like, no, there's probably like 11 more miles. Oh. Mr. Ghost being a good boy, he's very white. I gave him a bath. He's got super shiny hair. And then he'll go home and be black again because he rolls in shit, literally, so. She's gonna go get the envelope and see what's in it. Hopefully, number 6! Somebody pray for me! 6, 6, 6!
24, 18, 20.
Nope.
Alright, where can I
check
on this
beach? Oh, yeah. Oh, right there. There's a hill.
Yeah, I'm gonna try it.
She has a hard time getting on her horse because he's so freaking tall. My horse is so short that I can mount him from, like, literally the ground. I don't like to mount him from the ground because it's really not good for their back, but I hang on to his mane so that I don't pull him. Mystico is going to want to catch up. Let's go a little fast here. Yeehaw! Coming in hot!
He's not coming in hot now. This is way more exercise than he's used to, even if it's walking.
Look at his big bum. It's huge.
Good. I've been working real hard to make that bigger.
Hi, Laura. We are trail riding in Miles Standish. I got my old man here, Mystico. He's a good boy. He is a rescue horse. I rescued him from him. Yeah, it's this rescue. It's their trail ride. Amazing Grace Equine. And I rescued him. He was abandoned, actually, by his owner that had him for like 12 years. She just left him and never came back for him. So I scooped him up and he will be with me now. Good boy. He deserves a really good home. He is like the best horse. You could throw a little kid on him and he is like, all right.
Fire tower. Oh my God.
What is that thing? That'd be a good hunting spot. Alright, we're trying not to get lost out in the woods. That would not be good. Another envelope. Here's the envelope. I wonder if I can, like, reach it. Good boy. Ready? Oh! Almost! I almost had it! No, wait, Mystico, you can't skip it because I have to get number 6. I'm looking for number 6 because I want my prize. Ready? Go up, Mystico. Go up. There you go. Ho, ho, ho. Good boy. Stand. Oh, there's a lot of numbers in this one. Oh, he's like literally back up. You're like in the woods. Stop eating it. He's trying to eat it. All right. Ho, okay. Stand. It's ridiculous. 63, 58, 59, 60, 61, 67, 73, 72, and 68. None of them that I want. I know, there's no 6. So now I gotta freaking put them back. I wish I could just see what they were on the outside. All right, Mr. Go, don't go in the woods. Oh my God, back up. Stop eating. He's like, oh, opportunity to eat. God.
Oh, I love this horse.
Oh, alright.
He's trying to stand now.
Back on track.
That's the idea. My
he's like.
Does it look like it slid back at all? Jackie?
What's that?
Does my saddle look like it slid back?
No. Actually, it looks like it's in a good spot, although his girth looks like it might be a little loose. Maybe it is sliding back because I'm looking at your girth and it looks kind of. Hold on, let me get up closer.
Oh, okay.
I gotta get up like so
my
I can see.
Right.
Oh, I thought yeah.
I
was sitting, it looked like it was further back than it is.
I don't cinch his girth tight.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
I think you're fine.
I try to stay balanced, but he doesn't. I don't know. I feel bad for him, so I don't. He makes me feel bad.
Yeah, Kristen. He He deserves a good home. He's a good boy.
Oh, so pretty. Look.
We are crossing the road. Make sure there's no cars coming. Hi, Robin. We are in Miles Standish. Amazing Grace trail ride. And that's actually the rescue that Mystico came from. Kristen, he is like a unicorn. Like, in all ways. He looks like a unicorn, and he's like, acts like a unicorn. If I had a unicorn, I'd probably say it's Mystico. He just needs a horn. Yeah, I should order him a horn on Amazon. That way everyone knows. Yeah, GoFundMe. Unicorn horn for Mystico. He deserves it. Good boy. And 25 for horses. Well, I mean, past those can live into their 40s. But he's a senior.
I hope we have a water stop.
I know, we need water soon. Yeah, giddy up!
This horse drinks a lot.
A full gallop. Yeah, right. Not these old guys. And it's kind of rocky. I mean, there's some sandy spots, but there is a lot of rocks on this trail, and I'm trying to avoid them the best I can.
I'm letting my horse avoid them on his own.
Yeah, Mystico's being pretty good. He wants to catch up.
He has hard feet.
There he goes.
Jim's a little more tender-footed than him.
And I'm riding him in a halter. He's that good. I love him. Alright, Kristen, I'll see you later. Thank you.
What's the matter?
Well, they both see something.
Jim's not really that concerned.
He's like, oh, we'll just find something. I'm glad it's sandy right here. It's real sandy.